Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new serial communications module for our Productivity 3000 controller, part number P3-SCM. This new SCM serial communications module for the Productivity 3000 controller family gives our customers the option to add more serial ports, allowing the connection of many peripherals such as barcode scanners, drives, weight scales, printers, HMI displays, and most any Modbus or ASCII device into one control system. The new P3-SCM 4-port serial communications module contains three RS-232, RJ-12, half or full duplex ports, and one port selectable between RS-232, RJ-12, and RS-485 four-wire terminal block. All ports support Modbus RTU master-slave, ASCII in and out, and custom communication protocols up to 38.4K baud rate. In addition to RS-232, the module's first port provides 5 volts, 210 milliamps power for the Seymour Micro monochrome HMI. The module also features a 16 LED status display to show communication status for each port. Now, there are no base or slot limitations on this SCM module, so you can fill an 11-slot base with P3-SCM modules. Now, don't forget, if you purchase one of these modules, please make sure you update your software and your firmware to the latest versions so you can take advantage of all the new features included. Now, you can find the specs for these new P3-SCM modules on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget to look at all of the powerful and user-friendly modules that the Productivity 3000 controller has to offer. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about the new P3-SCM module or how you plan to use one by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.